is, what is the story behind iCare Initiative? What got you all started?
The main reason was it took place 2 years back by our founder is Shuruq Abu Nasser. The main reason is that because we have a lot of construction workers and petrofillers and those cleaners outside. They always contribute to the country.
Initially, the challenge was for us to reach to a wider audience. We didn't know exactly how to reach to a wider audience, but thanks to the social media, now we have Twitter, we have Instagram, we have more than 1,000 followers, and they're all following us, and this helps us to distribute the message across the Omani community.
We try to participate in more events such as this one, to attract different kind of people with different backgrounds, because we know that Facebook and Instagram and all these things are quite popular, but we still need to approach the older generation, also the younger generation. And
it doesn't take a lot to spread the awareness, or for example, to spread smiles. You can, on your way to school or on your way to work, on your way anywhere, you can just buy a bottle of water and give it to them, and you will see their smiles. You will see that they are appreciating what you are doing.
Let's say the viewers one last word. Who cares?
I care.
مبارك عليكم شهر فضيل انا الشيخ ربيع زورونا ايام شهر رمضان المبارك بسوق المزار عندنا فعاليات عديده كل خميس وجمعه ايد بايد مع دار العطاء وعلى فكره ما تنسوا زورونا مطعم فيروز بايام العيد
Oman Road Safety Association got established under the Ministry of Social Development in 2010. Since then, we have done a lot of activities.
Is there any message that you would like to deliver for the young generation in Oman?
Yes, of course. I would like to tell anybody who's using roads, just before using the road, think of yourself, your safety, and your beloved ones. Any reaction you do would result in either protecting you and getting into an accident, or, God forbid, getting into an accident.
And with us joining today is Sahar Al-Azawi. Sahar, welcome to Hand in Hand event. We know that a lot of youth who are watching this do take you as a role model, as a successful businesswoman. Is there any message or advice that you would like to deliver to the young generation out there?
Of course there is. I believe anyone in this world is talented. So always follow your dreams and try to achieve it as much as you can. And first, yes, it will be very hard, but don't ever be a failure and be a fighter.
Exactly. Very well said, Sahar. The last question is, what made you participate at Sahar Beauty Center and your contribution as well, your support for this hand-in-hand event being held here at Shangri-La?
Well, I think my answer is two words. Big organization like Dar Al Atta combined with Shangri-La Hotel, I'm sure it will be a very successful event, which I can see it is. And I'm so proud of the crowd. I'm so proud of the way how it's been organized. And I'm so proud to be part of this event.
Thank you very much, Sahar. We wish you the very best. For all of you who would like to know more about Sahar Beauty Center and to know more about their upcoming project, their updates, and her success, follow on the link below to know more. Thank you very much.